This is Mike Baldwin for News OK here on Red Hawks Media Day. We're here with John Eli, a pitcher who is, by the way, the Pacific Coast League Pitcher of the Year last year in the Dodgers organization. This year, he's over in the Houston Astros organization. And guess what? They're trying something outside the box. Eight-man rotation, piggyback. You start a game, may go five, six innings, 75 pitches. The next game, you come in behind the guy who relieved you. What was your initial thought for a guy that threw 168 innings last year that they're going to try something like this, even in the AAA level?
Well, it's going to be interesting to see what happens. I've never been a part of anything like this before, so it's going to be a learning process for me and as well as everybody else, and including the coaching staff. But we're going to try it out, see what makes of it, and according to the research apparently that has been done, it should be effective, and we definitely got the arms to make things happen here. So we'll just play it game by game and eventually see how it pans out. I think it definitely has room to work pretty well.
And what about with the new organization? I mean, the Astros only have a $20 million payroll. Obviously, they're a young team trying to rebuild. You were with the Dodgers, who bring in a Zach Greinke and those kind of things. How do you feel about being an organization that's probably going to have a lot of opportunity depending on how you pitch?
Well, it's exciting, but at this point in time, it's all about focusing on the task at hand. And right now, that's going out there and battling with the Red Hawks here. We got a good team. We got an exciting staff. And I'm excited to be a part of it, and right now that's what I'm worried about and what everybody else is worried about.
And for you, a guy that has logged a lot of innings and has a lot of minor league experience, what do you think is going to be the biggest challenge to this eight-man rotation for you compared to younger guys?
Honestly, basically staying sharp in between outing and outing and figuring out physically what it's going to take to maintain throughout the course of this entire experiment. Obviously, you're throwing every fourth day instead of every fifth day, and you're going to be off the mound every other day as long as it continues. So just being able to figure out physically and mentally how to stay locked in and sharp every single time out.
Sounds great. Thanks, John. Good luck this season.
Thank you.